Forgot to record. Thankfully, I didn't do anything. Oh yeah, he said he did a lot of practicing. I should have saved the desert stage for last, but at this point, who cares? Oh, I forgot my headphones, too. I'll get them later. Can you hear the microphone pick up the music? Well, I wasn't even paying attention. Up to try to avoid those damn rockets. Audio's fine? All right. Floor. It felt like I had an ant on my leg. Oh, fuck you. shields up here. No idea how you get it. What? Every time you use blade, if you make contact with a shot, whether you hurt him or not, you get this big red ball of explosion, which kind of... what's the word? Disguises enemy shots. So that kind of makes me nervous. Seeing this level on Maniac really fucked my head up. Apparently we can kill this thing. And a bunch of those show up. I mean, a bunch. Oh, and that was totally my fault. Taken away. fight. So if I don't move so much, or at all, those pink shots shouldn't harm me. So I've made an executive decision about this game. Well, actually, no, I wouldn't say that. I wanted to put it up to a vote. I gotta bring up the link, though, however. There you go, my first straw poll. So fucking hard that I truly think we're going to we might reach that plateau. Is you just go into the options menu and put the player stock on zero. Wait, did I not take any shots there? Thank you. There I did. I think. Another decision. Do you want to roll with the 694? Yes, 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 yes. We'll go 694. No problem. Just let me know, like, give me a side note of the games that are being, deleted. You might do, like, the side project to beat those games, who knows. Or at least play them, for the shit of it. Ooh, that felt like it hit me. My shield's a little red. Is it me, or am I doing way more damage to the back than I am the front? But the front always dies first. Action 52 is gone. That's good. That's good. Yeah, he also stayed really close to the right side of the screen, so he didn't have to bother with this nonsense. That's a trick. That is a trick. Oops. Man, losing claw really sucks.
I'm gonna go get some more.
damn missiles. Ooh, that was close. I wish we could shoot railgun forward. Now, see, this is the only time where my teammates help me. You couldn't show up in, like, the later stages? Manowar concert. Oh, the game volume. Oh, I see. What's up, Zappa? Maybe to actually progress in the challenge, you could limit the attempts to 20 hours or something. Well, I can't really do that with every game. I mean, there's got to be some games that only have... I only have, you know, one set difficulty. What's up, Zappa? How's it going, man? That's the key. If one C Maniac can be done. I mean, the guy's name was Schmuck Master, so obviously the man's got skill. Oh, too slow, too stupid. Very poor. After we took care of that mini boss so well. Oh! Damn it! That was bad. How, what, I had 7 lives going in there? That's awful. Shit, I was on rail shot. God damn. They do, because they're gonna happen later. Those deaths are definitely gonna happen later. This son of a bitch moves a lot faster in maniac mode. I can't imagine fighting that mini boss well. I really can't. I missed, didn't I? Thank you. there a turret behind me? Where are those shots coming from? Thanks for the good luck. Shit, I'm gonna need it. Now that I just lost my quad again. Forward, you're gonna run into his face and die. You stay there, the missiles are gonna kill you. God damn! Fuck! Wasted a whole fucking credit in that stage. I don't know what happens when these two little drones surround you. Oh, yeah, great spot to see where I can't move. Oh, I can't be too close to him. you, man. So far, best song in this whole game. That's another reason why I'm so happy about beating that last boss. So fucking close. Alright, at least I did some damage there at least. Did I just begin and end the sentence with at least? I hate you. I hate all those goddamn things. Why do their shots need to bounce? Why? Run away from you as fast as they can so you can't get a power up. Because you know, this game is simple. Backshot just in case I lose it. That was quick. As soon as I got underneath, I knew I was gonna take it. Now, Hunter doesn't work well with this guy. Really? Notice a difference in the three paths. I don't know if one's easier than the other, to be totally honest. All weapons. Push me into the arm, that's why. Oh my god! Fuck. Thank you. to think there's still two more levels after this. Son of a bitch! I hit the fucking ceiling! And that went really well too, and I hit the goddamn ceiling. Yeah, fucking shield, right? See if there's any hidden shit here. Guess not. Oh, wait, no, there was something up there, but... Could have been some hidden shit in there, but I don't know where the, what's it called? The safe spot. Fuck! Drop underneath me. That one did. Oh. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, it's on me. It's on me. I can't not kill the moths. Because how many attacked me? Like, 4, 5, 6? I mean, do they all land in the same spot? Lucky I like puns, Aztec. Otherwise I'd ban your ass for like a week. Whoops. Yeah, definitely went the wrong way. Now I gotta shoot four of these fucking things. Why? Why would I go down into the path of its metal laser fucking thing? What is going on? Yo, Andy Uno, thanks for the host. How you doing, Andy? Oh. Death at every turn. See, even the little things that come out of those tubes will fucking kill you. You believe that shit? Oh boy. How am I doing? Other than getting my ass whipped at this video game, I'm doing A-okay. Now look at this. They're gonna hit me. I'm gonna get hit with one of their goddamn carrot lasers. Oh, stop shooting that fire bullet. He shot me with at least four of those, and I only dodged one. That went well. It'd be nice if I still had a damn shield. Oh god. Wow, sorry, so avoid the purple slime of death and the carrot bouncy shots. Yeah, okay. Thank you. freeway might be a little tough on it. Oh! You slimy little bastard. You saw that? If you want to chew out your own carrot beans, that's fine. They don't bounce. I'm seriously scared of getting hit by those fucking arms. Let's see if I can go a little higher. Nothing. Nothing. It did nothing. Oh, shit. Oh, good God. I can use a drink, Candy, thank you. Where what? I was up, that's why. Thank you, iframes. It's all in the middle. No, it's over here. Oh my God, this boss. Oh my God. Run away. Oh. They just scatter everywhere, man. You know damn well you have no chance. Now, why do they call this stage the wall? Shmubmaster said the next stage is the wall. This is Biobase. Even the Game Over song is good. What do I call that boss? I guess there has to be a moth pun. I don't know. For the hell of it, let's do the hard bosses first. would be nice to fight this. Oh, too fast. Freaking I Alderin, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream. How's your day going, my friend? Alright, so attention everybody in chat. My shout out command is for everyone. All you have to do is press exclamation mark. I try to say point and mark at the same time, and I miss both power-ups. Exclamation point, S-O, space, then your name. Everybody can click your link and follow you. Because follows don't cost a thing, right, Alderin? That's what he likes to say when he shouts out people. That can't talk. Been cleaning all day, now it's time to chill. Sounds good. That's when most cleaning gets done. Is on Sundays. Did I get the one-up? I think I did. Oh my God. Ooh. Oh, shite. So what do we have? 10 hours left before we have before I use the code? That would be, all right. Tomorrow, that would be another 4 hours. So probably by the end of Friday, if we don't beat this game, we'll have to use the 99 level defender. 99 levels? Lives! 99 lives! This game was 99 levels. I put down my Sega Genesis and bury it in the closet forever. I'll catch up on chat in a minute. New spreadsheet is ready to roll, just adding subgenres to the sports categories. Awesome. Awesome. So yeah, we're not going to play any unlicensed games, so that shaves it down from 706 to 694. So I got to update that timer in Chappa. It's nice to start this level off with a claw, right? Oh, my blade. A Wesley Snipes.
Oh shit.
Oh god, everything itches on me. Fucking goon bugging, man. Wait, where did another one of those come from, son of a bitch? I don't remember two of those. Nice. And no ships coming in didn't even shoot. You believe that?
Why not?
Hours. So 10 more hours if we keep failing. Yeah, so for those of you that didn't vote, check that out. Because I'm sure, as good as this game is, you don't want to see me play this for eons and eons and eons. So once we reach the 24-hour plateau, if it's not beaten yet, we will use the 99 level code. Okay, so those pink shots don't do a damn thing. They'll go completely around. Why do you have them? Oh, well, it's probably like a psych out. Like, you see them and you're like, oh, I gotta avoid these. And then, no, they're magnetized to the back of your ass. As opposed to the front of your ass? What the hell am I talking about? Ooh. Yo, you can embody me, you asshole. Freeway works pretty well on this boss.
Wait a second, Andy Pettit is a starting pitcher!
As soon as I click the link, holy shit. Oh, we're 50-50 on votes. Oh, there's one giant asshole in my chat right now. And I'm not talking about the guy who wanted to hear about Andy Pettit. We have a sadist among us who wants to see me play this game forever. It probably was Aztec. That one very well. Shrubmaster said Blade's one of the strongest weapons, and at this point I think I'm inclined to agree with him. That boss went out like real quick. Check again. I don't know. Maybe Alderaan's trolling me and he voted no. I don't know. I'll check it again. I'll tweet it out too. Because I know everybody that follows me on Twitch and Twitter isn't always in my stream, motherfucker. Avoid the large shafts. Yeah, I'm not a size queen, that's fine. Killed it already. Oh, what? On these little bastards? Nope, nope, okay. Nope, 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 okay. Oh, fuck! Forgot about you. No, I didn't even get up. Oh, this went horribly. Save Hunter for the boss. Cause I'm afraid I'll lose the damn thing. Get good, brah. Yeah, it certainly is an annoying thing. Fuck. Yo, what up, Spaz? You hit alert, sounds good, my man. Congratulations once again on beating Black Bass. Yep, Spaz beat Black Bass last night on stream. And I missed it because I just had to go out and smoke a cigarette. Gonna hunt with Missing Monster. Nice, nice. Have fun, my friend. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you. What's that? Do I like black bass? I don't know. I don't think I ever ate it. I swear, if I lose my hunter weapon, this son of a bitch. Fucking claw. Oh, yeah, I'm not supposed to get so close to the monster because the damn orb's gonna jump back in. A few fish got away on a jump, and the game wouldn't spawn big ones. Yeah, I've got at least two fishing games on this quest. I'm like an idiot, I put them in the same folder. So when I was searching for the other one, I said, where the fuck is it? The first one's here, where's the second game? Then I open the folder and I see the second game in the first one. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me, fuck me. Dr. Venkman, World of the Psychic! It's my second favorite show. Oh yeah, what's the first? Bassmasters! It's a fishing show. Yeah, I know Bassmasters. How many times I've taken deaths from those two sons of bitches? Oh, now I remember that reference, Aztec. Anybody see Richie? Fucking Steven Seagal. Multiplying that. Look at this shit. Look at this. Look at this fuckery. Frankie's fuckery. I'm gonna keep coming back until someone remembers something about seeing Richie. I can't watch movies because my fucking DVR doesn't work anymore. Every time I hit the button to pull it up, it says an unknown error occurred. Fuck Optimum. In its ass. 5 long years he wore this watch. Up his ass. Russian citizen? feels like I'm not even hitting the damn... I don't want to say orb, I really don't. I need to go spit. Wow, we haven't seen him spit in forever. Might as well. It feels like Blade's not even working. Might as well die, right? See? Fucking twin shot works, though. Fucking hell! As if the game said, oh, he picked the first stage last, so let's make it harder. Sport categories done. Five fishing games. Five? Holy shit. Oh, with these fucking little rockets. Shield. Okay. Oh, and I immediately take damage. Thank you. way too aggravating. I would have lost Claw immediately. I would have gotten it and he would have fucking spawned and I would have died. Oh my god! Well, that was good while it lasted. Thank you. Damn it! Hell, this cocksucker. I really thought I was gonna die there. Getting worse. I'm getting worse. Found another hidden weapon. Shit, I'm gonna see. That's not fucking fair, man. Oh, oh, oh. I can't imagine dying four times on this boss. If this happens, remind me to highlight it. I gotta make a stream marker, that's what I gotta do. Oh! That was kind of bullshit. Because the boss went low and all the fireballs went high. That didn't leave me with much of an alternative there. If I would have gamed over, that would have made the YouTube reel. Look, it's our favorite stage. That sounds negative, but I'm being realistic here. Thank you. I gotta keep firing, because these damn turrets, I can't have them in my life. Yeah, no, don't stand too close to him, otherwise as soon as he stands up, your ass is dead. Oh god. Alright, we'll have a much better time with this, with the claw. Get shit out of here. Oh, we had shield for a while too. Whatever, we did enough damage to him. Or, I don't know. So this is gonna take a while because using Hunter is pretty useless. Not Hunter. Well, yeah, Hunter could still take a while. So left side shots will be Flynn. Right side will be Hunter. Not Rock Hunter. He was too close. Whoa, that's a lot of bot talk in there. Come on! Dude, with Blade, you don't know when you're giving damage or not, Blade. It always hits red. It seems no matter what your score is, that boss fight gives you an extra life. Even. Oh, why?
I did it again. The beam came and I went right down in it.
Spaz, you spelled it wrong twice. R-I-C, no K at the end. I'm not trolling you either. You'll find out when you get to the W's in your NES quest and you have to play World Championship Wrestling. Ooh. That's it, Spaz. Is there something? Oh no, something on top. Oh. Oh, Hunter could be really good for this fight, I reckon. Of course I would lose it. Of course I would lose it. It's too late now. Let's keep our eyes open for the moths. Okay. It's over here. They say it is possible to hold down and you won't hit the wall.
However, you'll hit the arms. Sometimes getting blown is a bad thing. I knew someone was gonna find that clip. That could be another command. Second, I discovered a new strat, and then I kind of stopped paying attention to it. Nice! Risk it, even though I just got an extra life. Oh. Oh. If defeating every one of these mini bosses has gotten me a 1-0. See, there's a lot of stuff up there, but I gotta find if there's a safe spot through that stupid wall. How'd you get two logs? Is that a game over? It is. Alright. I think it's time for my cigarette break. Considering I've taken an hour into it, and we're well past 2 hours. Let's get some music going. I gotta find a long one now. Something good. Oh, damn, there we go. Right there, right there. Come on, keep playing. Start playing. There you go. Hang tight, I'll be right back. Alright. Enough fooling around. Let's get back to work. Loving the results of that poll, by the way. Skull and crossbones. I'm still recording, right? Let me see. Yes, very good. That went too well. Got another one up out of it. Oh. Ooh, that was too close. We were way too close. Oh. Oh my god. Oh! How did I survive that? I don't know if I got a one-up or not, but that went very well. Shit on the screen. Stop farting on those damn things. Oh, I'm not moving. I don't care. It's my own fault. Ho 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 ho! big fuck you robot thing. My shield. I already had claw. I don't know why I was so focused on getting it again. You can't keep it in reserves like Super Mario World. I would not be surprised if I take a game of over here. Thank you. At least our first game over came after the first four stages. No, what? It's one fucking pixel on the nose of my ship. Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. Oh, I touched the fucking bottom. Thank you.
Let's see how well Freeway does on this ball. Almost lost it immediately. What's up, Sugar Lumps? I think it was an arcade game. I think all of these scrolling shoot 'em ups are arcade ports. That explains the freaking difficulty. How you doing, Sugar Lumps?
out of the lava, you bastard.
Lucky for you. Lost that. All right. Kept my claw too. Nice. Did that. And I don't think I got a one up out of that either. Oh. Get out of here.
itch.
Okay.
Oh, fuck you, man.
I thought I was gonna kill them all real quick. Lackadaisical play. Goddamn tail necessary. I mean,
really?
For shit's sake.
Thank you.
Oh shit. One of his beams, because you know the moths and the puffs of air that throw you into the ceiling wasn't hard enough. Oh, now I'm not gonna get it. Yes, I am. Isn't it crazy, Aztec? Guy didn't die once. I mean, I've put in 16 hours into this game already, and I'm still trash. Oh. Second. What? He only has the tail and extra orb when you have the shield. Oh, one up. I saw the flash. I was already farther enough. Thank you. part of the game can I do without dying? I die on every stage. Maybe the nighttime ship stage is doable without dying. I don't think any part of this game is doable without dying. I truly believe that. At my level? No. Oh, he's right. Out of the first four stages, that boss is the toughest. Did see it, I couldn't get it. Thank you. surprised that lasted that long. Some progress, but it's still quite fucking frustrating, man. Oh! Especially when I do dumb shit like that. Sorry for not talking so much, but it's that I have to focus 100% in my attention on this.
Or I'm dead. They're so little, you can barely fucking see them. God damn, dude. It's a little early. I know it's like, you know, less than 4 hours, but I'm going to call it here. I'm getting pretty hungry. So let's tally our progress. 16 hours, 17 minutes, and 25 seconds. Total time comes out to 60 hours. 60 hours, 46 minutes. 25 seconds. My goodness. Alright. So, I guess we'll be back at this tomorrow. Good God. Oh, what's next? Exclamation point next. You'll find out what the next game is. I know I can easily tell you, but I just want, you know, anyone else in the chat who's new to learn that command. Oh, you mean tomorrow? Oh, no, tomorrow we'll be back at this. Yeah, so same time tomorrow. Either 4 p.m. or anywhere between 4 to 5 Eastern time. Yeah, NBA Jam's after this. Oh, shit, yeah. Check out who to thank tonight. Just Andy Uno. Andy Uno, thank you for the host 2 hours ago. Appreciate it. All right. So yeah, tomorrow... Oh, we got a bunch of people on. Oh, God. Scroll faster. Let's see, Apex, Ocarina, Wing Commander. Twelve-hour challenge. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I think I wanna send you to Manix. He's been rarely streaming. He's been going through some some personal shit. And he's in the midst of his 12-hour challenge. He's playing Ristar on the Genesis, which looks like a really fun game. I can't wait to learn that one. I didn't learn that, to play it. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, we're all gonna say hello to Manix. Obviously, like, there's never a raid message with me, so just go in there and say whatever the hell you want. So yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. Have a great night, and see you then. Bye bye, everybody.